should shoot before July 15th. Right now is a perilous time for Pisces. If you wait till Venus is in Capricorn, you'll avoid a catalogue of crisis.
I need 3 more weeks to get these thighs in shape. No more carbohydrates, don't be naughty.
We'll soon have you skipping like an ingenue. You won't look a day over 40.
We have dry heat, we have steam,
we have moisturizing cream,
we have mud packs,
we have blood sacks,
it's a rigorous regime.
Not a wrinkle when you twinkle, or a wobble when you walk.
Of course there's bound to be a little suffering. Eternal youth is worth a little suffering.
Listen to your superego, not your id. Age is just another damn neurosis. I'll have you regressing back to infancy and back into the womb under hypnosis.
I inject the tissue of the fetal man. The formula's the one Somerset Maugham owns. Just an honest course of 37 shots.
You will be a heaving mass of hormones.
No more crow's feet, no more flam, no more love handles to grab. You'll be so thin, they'll think you're walking sideways like a crab. Nothing sagging, nothing bagging, nothing dragging on the floor.
Of course there's bound to be a little suffering. Eternal youth is worth a little suffering. Of course there's bound to be a little suffering. Eternal youth is worth a little suffering. Of course there's bound to be a little